I got approached to be a spokesperson for this company, and what had happened was I took an Ambien and fell asleep for like 7 hours and went in one position, and I woke up and I couldn't move my neck. It's like, that's not a really good example, but that's really, it's really what happened. And so a couple days later I got the pillow and I started using it, and my neck actually healed quickly. And I actually take it with me. I know it sounds crazy to like, oh yeah, well, she's a spokesperson, she's going to say this, but I really do take it with me when I go on trips. I have a swim meet coming up in Rome. I'm going to take it with me. And I sleep in a king size bed, and so I put two together and sleep with them. But they're awesome because, well, first of all, I don't make them, so yeah, I don't know a lot about them. But the memory foam is awesome because it, you know, someone tweeted to me asking about the pillow, and you know that they had one that ended up getting an indentation in it, and then they had to get something else. And so this one's different because the foam just pops right back into place. And I also like it because when I lay down, I'm a side sleeper, and it's great because it's the exact same height as your body, or the way your head should be. And so I never get any neck aches, and it's just really comfortable. So that's why I decided to be a spokesperson, because I actually really do love this pillow, and I take it everywhere with me.